Byte Scout Barcode Reader SDK. Barcode Reader SDK lets you read barcodes from images in PDF and .NET. ASP.NET. And now Legacy Visual Basic 6. Barcode Reader SDK reads barcodes from scanned documents and images on your computer, as well as web applications running on Windows. Barcode Reader SDK key benefits. Barcode Reader SDK reads barcodes from JPG, PNG, TIFF images and PDF. No other software required. It arrives with comprehensive documentation. 80 plus source code samples included. It arrives with a sample GUI application to test the SDK against your images and PDF documents. And it works offline without internet connection required. Why choose Byte Scout Barcode Reader SDK? We implement sophisticated technologies in most of our tools to get a better solution for your needs. If you need learning and training material, we're happy to provide source codes and documentation. We update and enrich our SDKs and API, adding new functionalities and improving your user experience. All the products have a friendly developer interface and make it easy to use for programmers worldwide. Barcode Reader SDK technical details. Solutions for managers. Barcode Reader is pre-introduced into POS prepared Elo tablet by Elo Touch. Elo tablet clients have a nice method to decipher direct QR code and differently standardized identifications, ideal from a live implicit camera. In banking, Barcode Generator SDK can arrange your reports with a standardized identification classifier containing all the fundamental labels and classifications. With our Barcode Reader SDK, this data can be effectively assembled back, notwithstanding for vast number of reports, making the arranging and seeking forms considerably speedier. In hardware industry, track your gear constant utilizing our Barcode Reader SDK. Note that it is equipped for perusing scanner tags from camera streams, making it perfect to use its abilities in a tablet or other convenient gadget. In financial technologies, you can recognize and process each scanner tag on your records. You can even associate it with a camera live stream to examine standardized identifications on the fly.